Now, here are Val Werner and Ryan Cheverini on Season 8 of Windy City Live.
Coming up, the holidays are here. Time for the parties. And we've got you covered for all those host and hostess gifts, all under $30. Almost December, which means it's time for all the holiday parties. So we have the top host gifts, all under $30. Please welcome lifestyle expert Cheryl Leahy. Hi, Cheryl.
Hi. How are you?
Here, thanks for having me.
Oh, thank you for being here, because this is, I'm not kidding you, I went like to the store the other day just to get some basic things, right? And I started thinking about, I need to start stocking up on my host and hostess gifts, because absolutely, I don't want to be running around at the last minute and I don't want to spend a ton of money, but I had no clue what to get.
And you don't want to just do the basic wine. Here's a bottle of wine.
Everybody does that.
Everyone does that. That's boring. So let's find some really fun gifts for you to bring that are unique and something fun for each type of party you're going to. So the first one is the dinner party.
Okay, we're going to a dinner party. I do get invited to a lot of dinner parties.
So do I. And instead of a bottle of wine, you know what? I love craft cocktails, but they are so difficult to get all the ingredients to mix.
Yeah.
So Stirrings makes these awesome little craft cocktail bottles.
Oh.
And they're pre-mixed, between $5 and $7 per. And I love the gorgeous glass bottles. You're not handing them something plastic.
Right.
They look wonderful. You can get them at Walmart and Benny's as well. So when you're doing your other shopping, you just pick up a little set of Stirrings.
This is perfect.
And they also have a website you can go to kind of craft your own little bar set.
Right, and this is the time of year we spend a lot of time at Benny's.
They know me. I bring my kids in there, they're like, oh, hi, Bryson, hi, Charlotte.
You're like, okay, bad mom's one
or
two.
Bad mom.
That's all right. You're shopping for others. You're not shopping for yourself.
And
you're picking up
alcoholic
your
stuff there, too.
Of course they do. Okay, now what about for the girls' night out?
For the girls' night out. This is actually the girls' night in. And I love doing beauty spa nights because during the holidays, we're all a little tense. So have a girls' night in. And for your hostess, this is Sonia Marie Core Beauty. The best part about this, 100% all natural and organic.
Ooh.
I know.
What's all in it?
So there are tons of different things. So one is a great hostess gift. So they have a blister block stick.
Yeah.
So for when your hostess is running around in her little teetery high heels all night, she can put on the blister block before that happens. There's also a pillow spray, a night spray. So after all the cocktails have been drank, and she sprays that on the pillow and can sleep well. And I learned from them that if you put any beauty or health products on your skin, it enters your bloodstream in 1 minute.
Well, I didn't know that.
So you want organic and natural. So Sonia Marie Core Beauty, perfect cute little gift box.
For the girls' night in. All right, what about the guys' night?
What about the guys' night in? Okay, so I heard that Ryan just brings some beer to a party. That's kind of his standard host gift. Is that right?
Really?
You heard that. Is that true, Ryan Cheverini?
Only if it's a keg of beer.
Okay.
Oh.
Yes. No, I usually bring a bottle of wine, but beer makes a good gift, too.
Beer, wine, whatever.
Okay, well, we're going to step up your game,
right? We're upping your game with Man Crates. And Man Crates is also women's best gift-giving ally. So when you don't know what to get the guy in your life...
Man's Crates.
Yeah, Man Crates.
Man Crates.
So they have these awesome little prepackaged crates and gifts that you can give. This one is the bacon crate, so Baconology kit.
Okay.
And you know bacon's hot.
Yes, bacon is hot.
Everybody wants the bacon. So you bring something with the bacon and it is perfect gift for them. And the bigger crates also come with a physical crate if you want to do a gift instead of this, you know, little hostess one, and it comes with a crowbar.
Oh, that's such a cute idea.
But this one is the hostess size. So tons of different unique themes that are perfect for everyone in your life. Father's Day, you know, all of
love
that.
It.
Can I borrow this real quick?
Yes, thank you.
Wait, don't do it.
It's fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Appreciate
all right. There we go.
Bye. We'll get you set up, Ryan. No problem.
All right. Now, everybody has that girlfriend or guy friend that's the brunch fanatic. What do you bring them?
I love brunch. It is not too early, it is not too late, and there are cocktails involved, so yay!
Yes.
Brunch. So Otterbox, I don't know if you know that name. Do you know that
name? I do know that name.
Okay,
yeah,
what do you think of when you think about
Otterbox?
Cell phone cases. The number one rugged cell phone case maker.
Yes, of course.
Right? They make tumblers now.
Oh, they do?
So this is their line of Elevation Tumblers. And the best part about this is all these tops are interchangeable. So you're not searching for the perfect top for your mug. Just get a whole set of these.
That's genius, actually, yeah.
And they come in different sizes, different colors, some growlers, also wine tumblers. So during brunch, you know, you might want to walk around with a little wine tumbler instead
That's
of a wine
perfect.
Glass.
That can I love this color, too.
Splash. Yes.
Okay, good.
Yes,
and again, so again, all of these are under $30.
Yeah, these ones start at $19.99, so you're under that mark.
Perfect. Now, yes. Of course, we have the health nut on our list.
Not me, but, you know.
Oh, you're right.
I was just eating a donut right before I came out and brushing off the crumbs. So the VitaCup probiotic blend. Now, I love coffee.
Yeah.
And health nuts can love coffee as well. But this one actually has probiotics, prebiotics, and your essential vitamins in the coffee. Oh, and so these are little pods that go in your coffee maker.
Right.
And they give you all of that. So you're helping yourself from the inside out.
I love that idea.
It's perfect, right?
It is
I always forget
idea.
To take my vitamins. I'm always like, oh, shoot.
I don't even take vitamins at all.
Well, Val, I'm going to give you some of these VitaCups.
Okay.
And you can take it home and you can get your vitamins.
Okay, good. And I can get my coffee all at once. Okay,
yes.
Now we got, for that shopper.
Okay, now I'm the shopper. Health no shopper. Yes, I love shopping.
Yeah.
So these are Roomy totes, and they are patented. Amazing bags that you can take, and the totes actually 50 pounds. They hold up to 50 pounds. And I know when you're shopping and you have so many bags, I like to keep these in my car just to make sure I have some extra stuff. And these are amazing organizers. So I put my wipes in here, my kids' snacks, and I take this from my purse to my shopping bag everywhere. And these are cute new winter designs.
I don't think anybody told you, but I am the bag lady of the
office.
Are you the bag? Yeah,
lady?
Yeah. I have bags for days and days and days. So this is perfect for me.
These are perfect. I absolutely love these. So we're going to toss this down here and get on to our next.
Yes.
So Val.
Okay. This is for the sweet tooth lover.
This is for me again with the donuts. So this is Simply Mee Tai, and Mee Tai means sweet.
Okay.
So these are amazing, gorgeous, hand-painted chocolate ornaments that are meant to go into your milk.
Okay.
So you heat the milk to a simmer.
Okay.
Warm it to a simmer. You pop the chocolate ornament in there and stir, stir, stir. I had my kids doing this last night.
And they loved it.
I got the mom, you're the best mom ever. I love these. So, Val, why don't we give it a shot? So you take this ornament. I'm going to cheat and show everyone what is actually inside here. So there's hot chocolate.
It's so beautiful. I don't want to break
it. It's hand-painted. It's hand-painted.
Yeah, look at that.
Awesome. Yes. So here's your mug.
Okay. I need to crack this one open?
Oh, you can just drop it in.
Drop the whole thing in?
You can drop the whole thing in and it will melt. So I'm going to cheat and I'm going to put this in. And stir, stir, stir. And it kind of shimmers. Yeah. See, it kind of bubbles and shivers.
Yes.
And this is so cool. They also have different chocolates that they make and perfect for gifting. So these are $10 each and they can be hand delivered around the Chicago area. They're made in Chicago. So this is a local company.
I love all of these. Thank you, Cheryl, so much. And for more info on all of these products, Proctor, please make sure you go to WindyCityLive.com. We're going to have all of the information right there. Look at that. Oh, there's even marshmallows in here. Oh, this is so cool.